Hey, we are Rush. He's arrived.
James, I see you've arrived. I'm Leonid, the head of this station. You've proven yourself in some solo missions. I hope you will be able to do the same here. This time, Leon Vance's army wants to take over our laboratory complex of connection with the parallel worlds. Well, after an alien invasion, it's hard not to be surprised by the existence of parallel worlds. And we, as part of a conglomerate union of Aperture and Radiohim, must observe the quarantine standards. There's no need to save humanity, it's already saved. But not all the extra Earths were exposed to the resonance cascade in the alien invasions. One of our goals is not letting it happen again. Now, look at the board. I'll explain your task briefly. First, we will drop you off in a camp near the town by the helicopter. There, you can get weapons and head for the central laboratory. Remember that all of our people were evacuated when the rebel invasion started. Therefore, whoever you meet there, head crabs, the infected, Vance's soldiers, or the Combine ones, just shoot to kill. On your way, you'll notice these signs drawn with glowing paint. The first one indicates a path to the lab complex. The second, a hiding place for supplies. The only employee who wasn't evacuated is the management unit's administrator. With her, you'll initiate the injection of poisonous gas into the complex. Then you'll come up to the surface, and we'll exfiltrate you. And don't forget your gas mask. And that's it! The gas will force Lambda units to escape onto the surface, where they will fall into a trap set up by the Combine patrols. And then, when it all goes quiet, will restore our laboratory activity. The helicopter is waiting outside. Get going and remain vigilant.
Cool. I'm on it.
Open up! I'm here!
Oh shit.
Thank you.
that's it. Let's get back to the base.
Damn it. The PDA is out of power as well, and I need to put together a report. That's the least of my concerns, though. Just pity.
Thank you.
Hey, asshole. Didn't know what had crap tentacles my balls got in common?
I thought you had all been devoured by crabs.
They fit right into your fucking mouth.
Guys, let's dunk this maggot!
Thank you.
6. Traitor! ready?
Humanity and Earth left in you, just drop your weapons and we'll treat you graciously. However, if you keep backing up the traitors, we'll exterminate you with no hesitation.
So, while our unit was trying to unveil the main sealed gate leading to the lab core, the intel unit known as Epsilon had already found and entered the core that they went. Now, there are two tasks ahead of us. Harden our defenses. Here for the development of multi-universal corridor technology.
Alert! Our defense is broken! Everyone get to the surface!
Mm-hmm.
Ouch! Damn, don't shoot! Hey, you! We'll see who wins.
I wouldn't be left in here. My name's Lisa. Help me, please. The gang leader has a yellow key card. It's the only way to unlock this door. Here, take the blue one. It will come in handy.
Thank you. James Hugo is here. James, I have your fugitive. But it's gonna be tough for you to reach my shelter. There's something you should know. Right under this dome is a very aggressive cloud life form. It strikes unsuspecting passersby with lightning bolts. Take the radio. I will be advising you on it, and I must warn you that when the radio clicks, it means the cloud is aiming at you. Well, this should help you not get roasted. To the bushes! Hey, to the bushes, quickly! Get around the fence! Closer to me. Hey, can you get up? We're waiting for you. The banquet has already started. Get to the stern of the ship and be careful. Those rebels are so stubborn and arrogant. I tried to explain to him that this place can't be used as a corridor between worlds, that it just doesn't work that way. I really did. And even if it did work, the United Extra Worlds Organization would not have liked to make contact with the worlds infested by the Combine invasion and take these risks. Unless it's a secure channel. That's where my patience had left me. At first, I wanted to leave him with you. You probably had something to tell him before putting some lead in his brains. By the way, I took the key from him that you had lost. Here, take it. There's also something special waiting for you on the roof. Good luck with your mission.
Finally, thanks.
The emergency briefcase is behind the door. Go for it.
My bearing will need your way back to the surface. I need to stay. See you, hopefully.
Thank you. Post 130, receiving. Mission complete.
Great, great. Do you know what rebels can make really well? Noise. The Combine are scouring the whole town now. We can't send Dow helicopter without being noticed. Instead, use marks to find the shelter where a snowmobile is hidden.
Got it. We'll talk to you later.
Contact battery, Doctor. surveillance of the citizens. Restrictions on movement within the city. A ban on the distribution of unauthorized food. Violating movement restrictions by traveling outside of your place of registration will result in arrest. Civil protection strongly recommend that citizens remain vigilant and report any suspected treasonous activities.
Thank you. Wanted now, fella. The Combiner raiding camps and rebel post in the town and the suburbs. They've already got four war camps. Just take anything you need here and go down to the channel to the lake, where you can buy pulp details. Not only do they have your printed photos, you've now killed the soldiers in open combat too. Anyway, now you can get away with it quietly.
Thank you.
Thank you.
help me, please. Mom, is that you? Take me home.
Special forces would be able to accomplish what you did in the last hour. Sure, you don't have a choice now. However, if you knew our terms, you wouldn't refuse. From now on, I'm your handler.
Hello. I was sent to get you out of here, but first, take some civilian clothing from the storerooms. They swiftly arrest you if they see you in a prison uniform, you know. See you upstairs.
breakage. Broken indeed. Too bad.
Yo, bub, give me a stamps now.
So slow. The machine is out of order.
I've been working a tag jumpsuit for 6 months, and the minute I get a clothing stamp, the machine is broken.
Well, it's not that bad. On regular days, there's at least over 20 people on the line.
One of the 5 remaining open centers. City 17? The Burger site. Haven't heard of it.
Papers? Papers?
Your ticket, passport, sanitary permission, labor permission, migration stamp, E8 form, E16 form. But Clay, you have to put one. I'm taking a break. When I'm back, I want to see all the needed papers on my desk.
Take the wrench, open up the electrical shield, and sneak out, quickly, before the cop comes back. We'll go to another city, with someone else's IDs, and then we'll dissolve there.
Hugo, you're smart, crafty, and very able. Yet your ignorance and rebellion stopped you from being loyal to us. Forget about it. About everything that's happened to you, all the challenges met, I'll break you, tear your humanity apart brick by brick, and reassemble a real machine out of you. Your future will be decisive.